all the way from the top, and it don't stop.
Hey, what is good, hey team? It's your boy T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, hey, but today we got another Dreamville reaction, bro. They dropped that Revenge of the Dreamers 3, if you didn't know. Now, we already did about 3 to 4 reactions from the project so far. I'll drop a link to the latest reaction right up there. Y'all definitely be sure to go check that out. But just gonna hop on into his next track, Sunset. Now, this is J. Cole and Young Nudy. Should definitely be a dope one, bro. Young Nudy definitely got a vibe to him. I believe he's one of the Atlanta artists, if I'm not mistaken. And they actually recorded this in Atlanta, which is kind of dope. But either way, bro, I don't need to hold it up. About to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know.
Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out. Smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
First of all, hold on. That was that Pyrex whipping. That was the same. Is this 21 Savage making this beat? Because somebody commented on a reaction we did to the track Costa Rica, had that same tag at the start. But is that 21 Savage makes beats, or is this just somebody using that tag? I'm not really understanding. Somebody let me know down there in the comments, but I'm about to run it back from the top just so y'all can hear it. Keep it going. That pirate whipping. So why is it that pirate whipping? That sounds like 21 Savage. That was definitely the same tag that was on that Costa Rica track, but then we got Chase the Money tag on here as well. So what, I don't know, bro. So like I said, somebody let me know down there in the comments. Keep it going, bro.
Niggas don't smoke, I want it too. Roses are red, diamonds are blue. Pockets is green, a permanent hue. My niggas get work like a service is due. Just made a meal, I counted it once. I think I go spread it around in the slums. 2-6
car, niggas said I just made a milli, I counted it once. My nigga, you tripping, coach. Fuck, heck no. Let me run this back, though. I like what Cole doing on here. The beat already is going crazy. But Cole, he kind of chilling, but he's still flowing on that bit, bro. Let me run it back. Keep it going.
Niggas don't smoke. I want it too. Roses are red, diamonds are blue. Pockets is green, a permanent hue. My niggas get work like a service is due. Just made a meal. I counted it once. I think I go spread it around in the slums. 2-6 bar, that where I'm from. And we get used to the sun of the drum. Rolls Royce right now, sunset. I must get a crib in L.A. Fucking nigga finna tell me. Catch a slipper, Cinderella. Big ass shopper make God flinch. Duck in front of boys in the field. Just as good as poison with
the
steel.
Nigga said big old chopper make God flinch, though. Yeah, I don't know about that one, Cole. He'll keep it going, though.
Catch a slipper, Cinderella. Big ass chopper make God flinch. Duck in front of boys in the field. Just as good as poison with the steel. Hesitation always gets you killed, nigga. I wanna pop my shit. I wanna cop my whip and cash. On that note, pull up on them folks in an all black ghost like Christmas past. Vicious ass. Low key rich with the same outfit that I did just have. Part of the smoke, that's just my staff. Quick stop, never seen this much gas, nigga. I got a story to tell you to speak for the niggas that never could speak for themselves. I was off Cumberland Road when a couple of niggas mistook me for somebody else. I put the pedal to metal when I seen the muzzle. I couldn't help but think to myself, boy, keep your ass in the house. The city is bad for your health. Niggas don't smoke, I want it too. Roses are red, but diamonds are blue. Pockets is green, a permanent hue. My niggas get work like a summer's is due. Just made a meal, I counted it once. I think I go spread it around in the slums. 2-6 car, that where I'm from. And we get used to the sun of the drum. Rolls Royce right now, sunset. I must get a crib in L.A. Fucking nigga finna tell me.
Now, I ain't gonna lie, though. Cole going crazy on his hook, though. He's going crazy. His verse was, it was cool. But he's that, like, his standout part of this track to me is on this hook. He's going, it's like he's chilling on that bit, but like I say, he's still flowing on there, bro. Let's keep it going, though.
Cinderella, big ass chopper make God flinch. Duck in front of boys in the field. Just as good as poison with the steel. Hesitation always gets you killed, nigga.
Not real, bitch. Point blank block, ain't no hesitation. Hit you with a stick, try to run, you ain't gonna make it. Whole lot of money on your head, gotta take it. Roll through your hood like today, we gon' shake it. She's turned up in the spot, booty shake. Yeah, I like that bitch get it naked. Yeah, fuck for the money, she crazy. Heard I eat from the brick, yeah, they made me. Nigga wanna hate, get money, sound crazy. Shit, bang, roll, ain't nothing big face. Spreading your face, make a motherfucker hate. Whole lot of money, make you wanna come take. I'm in the hood where the shit ain't safe. If it's okay. Got a Glock AK. Nigga try to play, I'ma hit him in the face.
Niggas don't smoke.
Ah, Young Nudie, say goodbye, coach. Come on, Nudie. I definitely needed a harder verse than that from Young Nudie, bro. He was kind of chilling himself, too. Like, I needed him to come in there and turn that money up, bro. Like, Young Nudie, to me, I wanted to hear the same energy he had on that Zone 6 remix, bro.
Yeah, cameras up, yeah. Money up, yeah. Sticks up, yeah. Pull it up, better give it up. Yeah. Owe me money, no, I'm coming to pick it up. Show no love, I can't show no love no more, yeah. And I like to ride around in a phone. And I got that dirty in a phone.
That's probably my favorite Nudie track to this day.
Jesus Christ.
But the like energy he had on that track, if he would have came with it on here, which is not the same song, you know what I'm saying? So it's not necessarily gonna be a copy and paste type of thing, but just with the same energy on his verse, bro, would have definitely been dope. But I feel like Cole on this hook is the standout part of the track, honestly. But let's keep it going.
This is a red, diamonds are blue, pockets are green, a permanent hue. My niggas get work like a savage is due. Just made a meal, I counted it once. I think I go spread it around in the slums. 2-6 car, that where I'm from. Then we get used to the sun of the drum. Rolls Royce right now, sunset. I must get a crib in LA. Fucking nigga finna tell me. Catch a slipper, Cinderella. Big ass shopper make God flinch. Ducking from the boys in the field. Just as good as poison with the steel. Hesitation always gets you killed, man.
Whoa, hesitation really gets you killed. Pull up in that bitch and I'm really in the field. Yeah, I got my suit here, they really in the field. Shooting like a 30, shooting like her. Got the main bitch, he on me cause of word. Got the main bitch, did he heard? Alright, bro, that was Dreamville's new track, Sunset, of course, featuring J. Cole and Young Nudie. Like I said, I mean, really, y'all know my thoughts on the track already, bro. Cole was a standout part of that on the hook. Definitely felt like Young Nudie could have came with a harder verse. Cole's verse was cool, but that really wasn't the most turned up Cole verse either. Like I said, the hook is really what stood out to me the most. It was cool. I was definitely expecting this to be a little bit more lit, but just off that hook, I could see myself throwing this on a couple playlists and rocking out to it every now and then. But I feel like the verses might not hold it up to where you can, you know what I'm saying, rock out to the whole track. I don't know, bro. You could definitely play it through Cole's full verse and then let that hook run and maybe switch it up after that. But I don't know, bro. Maybe Young Nudie verse is going to grow on me as I, you know what I'm saying, give it a couple more listens. But, hey, man, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Yeah, if y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And, hey, man, we back on the road to 7K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going. Keep it growing.
Hey, y'all, definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already.
And like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.
Spend my trip, walk up in it, bitch, and I'm going in, and I'm rolling it, and I'm pouring it.